Michael E. Marshall, a 50-year-old homeless man with mental illness, was basically having an episode. He was trying to stay at the motel that he usually stays at on Colfax, and he was having a mental episode, and the staff there couldn't handle him, so they called the police. And he was arrested for trespassing. He was brought to jail and given a $100 bond because the city doesn't know what else to do and doesn't have the infrastructure to handle these sorts of things. And while he was in jail, his episode continued, and officers, sheriffs from Denver's jail went in to restrain him and ended up cutting off the circulation of oxygen to his brain, and he basically suffered brain damage, was put into a vegetative state, and 9 days later he died last night.
Yeah, he was just a real person, you know, he was different. I mean, I just, you know, it's just, it shouldn't have happened to him, you know. It shouldn't have happened to him. I don't know what to say. But like I say, it's just so bad that this happened to him. You know, we're just looking for answers.
You can never contain Uncle Michael. He was a free spirit, to say the least. Very animated person, beautiful personality, had a contagious laugh. He was a great person. I'm gonna miss him. To get through the holidays is gonna be extremely difficult, to say the least.
We are here because the family has rightfully been calling for transparency and accountability. They want the video of the incident released, and the Denver officials have been refusing to release it to them and their lawyers, and to show whether or not there was wrongdoing in the incidents. And we are just outraged because this sort of thing keeps happening.
It's just sad that happened to him, you know?
And if you could say something to the city or to the...
I would like them to have justice in this case. Show us the video. I mean, could you stop this from happening? I mean, this shouldn't be happening anyhow, you know. I don't know. I just wonder, does this happen everywhere? You know, I don't know. That's what I wonder. Is this happening everywhere like this? You mean, is black men getting killed in jail everywhere? You know, I don't know. I just want to know what happened.
We would just like justice for Uncle Michael. We'll like everything to be transparent, and we would love to know what happened to him, because we still don't know what happened to him.